The meat writing is crazy.
How can I? What the fuck? Dude, I swear to God, it's going over the edge. It is. It literally just disappears. Yeah. There's no way there's a bomber coming after me right now. Where's it even at, dude? Right here. Where? Where? Dude, why is the whole team coming right at me, bro? Where's that bomber at? Oh. It's the IL-20. Fuck you. Ain't gonna do shit. Spitfire propeller plane? There's no way it's faster than me. It isn't. It shouldn't be, at least. There's no way these guys are actually riding my dick. To the max. Maximum. I really hope they don't have air-to-air missiles. That'd be gay. Drop that shit. Hopefully I'm faster than them. Yeah, I should be. I'm going straight to their airfield, though. Three people chasing after me right now. That guy's all the way back there. Why is he even still trying to chase me? But both these people fucking actually sucking the soul out my wiener, dude. Yeah, that Me 262 is going after me. He's going way slower than me. Why are they even coming after me, dude? Like, is it really worth it to go halfway across the map just for me? I can do this shit for 16 more minutes, bucko. Better start climbing. I'm going faster than both of them. Return to the battlefield. Alright, I guess I'll turn around. I should turn around pretty quickly.
Yep.
Fast as fuck, nigga. I don't think they see me. Nope. They don't. Fucking retards. And that Me 262 is still here. He ain't gonna hit me. Yeah, he ain't hitting shit. These losers are pathetic. Is it because I'm console? Like, bruh. I'm probably better than you. Chasing me across the map and shit, telling me you a pathetic ass loser.
Get more pussy in you, nigga.
is winning.
This thing goes so fucking slow. I wanna lose speed, cuz. You want some too, bitch? Like, he didn't even try. That guy should definitely be dead. He should definitely be dead. What the fuck? Put everything into him. Another just regular hit, dude. These fucking... these 50 cals, bro. Dude, does he think that's gonna do something? What? This guy just comes out of nowhere, going at the speed of light. See if I get any assists for hitting every single one of them.
I mean, in this situation, how crazy came with Dakota? What Dakota been doing? Till next time.
I don't think they're gonna sell you none of them, Dakota. You ain't old enough.
Come on, shake it. Down there? I got air brakes, yep. I guess so. God damn it, dude. Guess I go to this then. Fuck, if I can. So fat, can't do shit. Oh, did not see this guy. Die, bitch. I'm definitely not faster than this guy. Even going max speed. Yeah, I ain't gonna steal his kill. Stand a chance. Let me go help him. Nice. You won't think he would. Seems like he's. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna kill him anyway. Unless he runs away. I'm gonna get him. My teammate just shot me. At least I ain't that retarded. Oh, I didn't notice he was going to the ground. Oh, he's stalling. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not getting that. I just stalled myself. Who made that plane, dude? It's so slow. Disappeared. Like, did he just fall asleep? Okay.
the concept of wearing these goggles? Being able to turn your head and see exactly what the camera sees from the RC cockpit. Now, what if we take the same concept and we put it in the B2 bomber? That's exactly what the president of my club, Mr. Tom Hunt, did, and it was incredible. Now, the B2 takes a little bit of
better show POV. Here. Dude, is this even a 2,000 pound bomb? Looks small as fuck. Damn, that's a lot of C-25s. Yeah, back off, bucko. It's my base, bitch. It or my frames. PS4 can't handle shit. Come on, get a little closer. Holy shit, dude. Oh! Almost hit that midair. I thought I was going for me for a sec. MiG-21, Hunter. Get him. Hell yeah. Oh, I didn't see him. I was literally like 20 frames a second. Need to get a little closer than this. Hopefully that hits. Good shit. Bro doesn't like the F5. Oh shit. Come here, boy. Don't stand a chance, boy. There is no way I just got a hit from that. Yep. Not even assist. I line that up so bad. Which I need so I can get the A10. I want to get this, but I don't know how to use the radar good. The F-16 would be way better for me, since it's apparently just got A9Ls. Yeah. Got one of these. But also this, I'm definitely going to have to use this when I get it. I'm going to learn how to use it. Open calculator. Plus 260. I need about 3 million, pretty much. Then when I first get this, what will I have? Notifications. Play this boring ass plane. Get some money. Oh, money. Actually, never mind. I can play a game of this real quick.
Watch.
I don't know if he's actually on. He's just like kind of sitting there. He was watching YouTube. Where'd you go?
Just talking to my dad.
What, did you get into, like, the deepest conversation of your life?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or did you, like, go out to your garage or something?
No.
Oh. You seriously just talked to him for a while? You weren't, like, having him or something?
Yeah. Because you guys are still on Black Ops 3.
Well, I'm not working right now. I'll get on whatever after this. Let me call Jameson real quick, see if he's still on. If he wants to still play or something. It's past his bedtime, you know. Aaron just got back. You wanna still play?
Fuck you, nigga.
Yeah, I better get out of the shower.
Okay.
Alright.
Was that you?
What?
I heard that, boy.
Heard what?
No, I think I'm hearing things, honestly.
Yeah, I think it's past your bedtime, Steven.
Yeah, Aaron, you couldn't stay up all night to save your life, boy.
Whatever. Stayed up later than you have ever.
No, it wasn't long you stayed up, huh? That time we stayed up till 12 p.m. What the fuck?
What the fuck's so funny?
I don't know. I'm hearing things again.
Typical.
Dude, there's no way that nigga did not just die.
Schizoid retard.
What?
There's something wrong with you, Steve. Shit.
Did you just say schizoid retard?
Say anything, Steve. I've been quiet. I plead insanity.
Is that like a song?
I'm talking about you, Steve.
Okay. So, Aaron, if I took a video clip, do you have your permissions on to where it could hear your voice? Like, if I took a video clip,
yeah.
Do you have it? Okay.
You're going crazy.
Dude.
What?
I can hear that.
Hear what?
Okay, yep. Dude, there's no way. Okay. Past my bedtime, my ass.
My name's Steven, and I'm retardeder.
You don't even know how to spell retarded. It said retardeder. Or retarded.
I'm not saying anything.
Yeah, never mind. I knew it was supposed to say. It was supposed to be like retarded.
What was that? was supposed to say that.
Kill yourself.
I'm going crazy, dude.
Would you be interested in playing, like, some zombies, like, just us, until Jameson gets back? I don't know, you're playing Blasphemous. Ain't that, like, a 2D game?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's no, I did not hit anybody. Some bullshit. Shit, I got him.
Fuck.
Yeah. What do you want to do when you get on BO3?
That's a good question.
I'm pretty sure it's your choice, because when I was asking James, he was like, I don't know. Fuck, man. Fucking marking these people. Saying, goddamn things. Saw someone. Nobody cares. It's always part of the night too, dude. You alright?
What?
You alright?
About to.
Oh. Heard you go out.
Yeah, cause it's about to die.
Money to earn.
Fuck. Darn, fuck. No, I got there.
Aaron, do you like apples and bananas?
What?
You like apples and bananas? I like apples and bananas. Holy shit, that dig goo. Yes, King. Tim, are you gonna fuck this goo? No, King. And there he is, I think.
I'll shut his face on.
Did you just hear him? Yeah, he's here. Yeah, his mic's unmuted.
The fuck? You saw this boss.
Fuck!
Fucking endless dust. Fuck that. get a checkpoint first.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? Fuck, nigga. You're so weird. Some really big, like, giant child is playing with his old chest face.
A little more effort, and victory will be ours.
Yeah.
What's the armor mean in that game? I seen a TikTok saying, like, something or this armor, and they chose the blasphemous armor. Is there something special about it? Oh. Yeah. So he's just weird and pours blood into it for no reason?
He's from a person from like Coneheads. Like, whoa. You never seen the movie Coneheads? You never seen the Coneheads movie? That's an actual movie. That's just because of the movie.
You don't know the movie Conehead? I couldn't hear you if you said yes.
Look it up. It's a family of. They just
it's
have
a family
heads.
At Conehead's Cut. Dude, there's no way you never watched Coneheads. There's no way.
Dude. You told me.
Keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Bowling Cat 43.
Thank you, Bowling Cat 43.
This dude is covered in a white sticky substance. That's why I'm your sound effect right there. With what gun is he using? A game where you have a fucking jetpack.
Aaron, I don't want to hear it from you.
Techniques in advanced warfare, they like ultra camp with this stupid ass like OP LMGs. Welcome to those. Getting like overwhelmed now. I can't even remember where I came from or like what, dude. This map is so vast. you're saying you've seen that child with the, like, giant child with that big ass, like, ugly, like, old face on his chest?
Fuck, man.
You had to fight him. Okay, because I was about to say, I really don't want to fight some ugly grotesque. You.
How much is that game, Aaron? Is it free?
Free.
Yeah. Yeah, it ain't even worth the $0.
I need to give him a quick soap. What do I? So when it's gray, that's stuff I already have. I don't have the Quicksilver. This is what I need. I need Tears of Atonement, Bile Flask, and Quicksilver. I don't know what Tears of Atonement is. I don't know it. I don't like how he plays with the face either. But once you give him all of it, that's when he turns into a fucking weird little creature. Ow. Stupid ass, like, little acid balls that fall from the ceiling single-handedly do the most damage. So far. Into this game like I done Bloodborne.
Dude, I'm literally a Muhammad Ali sparring partner.
Dear. No contest whatsoever. Okay, let me get in a few light jumps. Two, three. It won't even last that long. I feel like one. Ow. There.
Yeah.
There. Oh! I died because the fucking poison gas that three takes me. Fucking kidding me. Parkour at its finest right there. Someone's actually running around boxing gloves.
Dude, what do you mean? That's the best gun in the game, ball.
Der. You died to the fucking box. Everything in this earlier section doesn't do any damage, so I just walk through everybody.
Oh fuck. Somebody need to get them.
Zombified. How much is lost? Like for mobile.
Oh shit.
Ugh. The key to that eldest brother door. Fuck is that? Fuck, where did I pass it? I must have passed it somewhere along.
Alright, my game's over, Aaron. It's time to get on BO3.
Where'd you say it was at, Jameson?
Aaron, you ready to go on BO3 or no? Dude, I couldn't hear him. Did you say you? Yeah. Supposed to answer. I'm literally just asking a question.
Sure.
What is Aaron?
What is what, nigga?
So you didn't hear me.
Equip relics to change your perception of the world. Each relic possesses different unique effects. You can equip up to 3 of them at the same time. That's what was behind the Elder Door. Shitty fucking relic.